what's up, Joe? Boxing superstar Vergil Ortiz, 14-0-14 knockouts. The morning of his weigh-in, look what he does. Entertaining everyone here at Fantasy Springs.
Man,
right.
It's been a while.
About messing up.
Virgil's playing for his opponents.
Boy,
that's messed up. Pretty good.
Man, I forgot. Nah, it's not good. I'm usually better.
It's still better than 99% of people. Because if I walk up to a piano, it'll be like this. Just freestyling nothing that even might make sense. That's the Beatles, right?
No, it's I don't know what it is.
Oh. What's the song?
Heart and Soul.
From who is that?
It's just
someone's just slapped the back of Ellie's head.
Thank you, everybody loves me. You know, maybe we were live for 2 hours, everybody wants to fight me. There's a list of like 1,000 people. It's like, I'll punch you. So there you have it. Security shut down Vergil Ortiz's concert. Here, stay tuned. FuseLoserPoint.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. You can follow Vergil Ortiz at Vergil Ortiz. Vergil, that was a great. I enjoyed the concert. And this is the morning you weigh in.
You enjoy it.
Where do they follow you, Joe?
Huh?
Where do they follow you at?
Oh, ex Joe Ortiz on Instagram.
Ex Joe Ortiz. You said you're looking for a new brother, right? Because he doesn't like lettuce?
Nah, he's alright.
He doesn't like broccoli or something?
Nah, he's alright.
He's alright. Is that a WBC belt?
Yeah.
And you also have a WBA gold belt, right? Where's that at?
In here.
Let's open it and show people really quick.
You know, because I'm my hands full.
It's heavy.
Yeah, it is.
That's a heavy belt.
Oh, it's upside down. Yeah.
So this is, who did you beat to earn this belt? That's sick. Who did you beat for this one?
Antonio Roscoe.
That's a nice belt. That was a, yeah? That's the one you fought at home.
Yeah. Grand Prix.
Yeah. What are you looking for? Up around. And yeah, right there. And not the first door, the second door. Second door, make a right.
We're going down
anyway. What are people saying?
Someone said the belt, like opening it, is like a tit drop.
People are funny. I can't believe security shut down the concert. They should be happy. Security told them to stop playing. What's up, Charles?
What's up, Charles?
Most strength coaches are not in shape, right?
Yeah, this guy's in shape.
You know he holds the world record for powerlifting?
No, I got it. I'm going to give it to you. No. Hey, just that for the kid.